Who's up next?
Hello, welcome to X Factor.
You alright?
How are you?
Not too bad, thank you.
I'm Daniel Quick, I'm 18 and I'm from Bristol.
Good luck with today.
Thank you. I've worked as a cashier for Iceland for 2 years and 7 months, and they're all lovely people in there. They all know I sing as well, so when it's like Christmas time, they're like, Dan, sing over the Christmas songs.
I'll be more nervous for you, Elizabeth.
You'll be more nervous than I am.
Yeah.
Me and my mum, we're like this. I help her out all the time. We'll do our shopping. We usually just go Asda.
We is a mummy's boy. We do everything together. I take him to work, pick him up from work.
We'd sit and watch our soaps together, like we'll wait for each other to come home if we're not home, and we'll wait until they're home. I know I shouldn't sound like lazy, but you know, gotta sit and watch telly sometimes.
He's always been very theatrical. He always loved Disney films as a child, and his favourite was Beauty and the Beast. Believe it or not, he used to put a tea towel on his head and flick his head about and pretend he was Belle.
Yeah. Get in there, do your thing. On you go.
I always say to my mum, we should go down to X Factor and like wait in the queue to see where it takes it. And now we're here. Hiya.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Daniel Quick.
Oh, I love it.
Are you Quick?
No.
Oh, all right then.
I love that.
I know.
Daniel, where are you from?
Bristol.
Okay, how old are you, Daniel?
18.
Do you work or are you at college or school?
I'm part-time student, part-time retail assistant. I work in Iceland as a cashier, mainly.
Who's the worst well-known customer you've ever had and why?
Oh, no, never anyone famous. Never
no?
had anyone.
So you never see Peter Andre?
Never. Then, no?
Peter Andre.
But I was led to believe in the commercials every week.
Yeah, no one famous.
Do you live at home?
I live at home, yeah, with my mum, dad and my sister and a lot of pets.
I knew you'd have pets. What do you have?
4 dogs, a tortoise, a ferret, a cockatiel, and 15 fish.
What?
What's the tortoise's name?
Shelley.
Just
like a coincidence.
Just the one?
It's a boy.
Just the one.
All right, Daniel. And tell me what you would love to happen if you won the show.
Singing. I've always loved doing singing. And I just want to carry on doing it. I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
So. Okay, and tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing your song.
Good luck, darling.
Good luck.
Come on.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling. My gift is my song, yeah. This one's for you, yeah. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the
Lulu, did you like Daniel?
Daniel, you gave it everything. You're in your own little world there. It's like you were singing in your bedroom at home, I think.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Thank you.
Sweet boy. Have you ever had any training? Nothing?
Never had a vocal training in my life,
Have you ever sung in front of an audience?
Never anything big at all.
You're very good.
Thank you.
When you were singing, I felt like everyone was there with you.
Yeah.
And you do have a great voice. I think there is room for improvement with your vocal arrangement, but that will come with experience. That was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
I like you, Daniel. I always like being surprised in an audition, I'm going to be honest with you. And I hate to say this, I keep thinking of Shelley the Tortoise when I look at you. And I don't mean that in being rude, but it's kind of like tortoises don't like to put their heads out the shells because they get nervous. And it's like you put your head out the shell. So I've kind of got that image in my head now. Right, Louis, yes or no?
Daniel, I have to say yes.
Thank you.
Sharon.
Has to be a yes from me too.
Thank you.
Great name, Daniel. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Daniel, you got four yeses.
Well done. Thank you.
Yeah!
Is it right to shake your hand?
Yes.
Is it right to shake your hand?
Lovely.
Of course. Good to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
Thank you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Yes,
thank you. Thank you.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Be quick now.
We knew it was in there, and I think he expressed it tonight, so
yeah.
Bring it on next time.
Yeah.